MMA is a violent sport that fans watch to see knockouts and submissions, not for comedy. But every once in a while, there is a slip of the tongue or some outrageous event that has fans clutching their sides with laughter. Whether you're a sucker for chill Sonnen quotes, a TUF fan, or a fan of post-fight hijinks, I can guarantee you'll find something on here that makes you chuckle. Number 10. Wanderlei Silva wants to do what to Chuck? Kicking off the list is one of the most infamous moments in UFC history. When Wanderlei Silva entered the Octagon at UFC 66, he went in to challenge Chuck Liddell and promote what was going to be one of the biggest fights in UFC history. But Wanderlei somehow mixed the words Chuck and fight and ended up saying he wanted to fuck Chuck. Number 9. Kalib Starnes vs. Nate Quarry. One of the worst fights in UFC history took place at UFC 83 when Kalib Starnes fought Nate Quarry. I put fighting in quotes because Starnes evidently showed up to do anything and everything else, running away from Quarry the entire fight and refusing to engage. Quarry eventually got frustrated and started mocking his opponent, even doing the running man. Number 8. Heath Herring gets kissed, delivers a KO. Another memorable MMA moment came at K1's Dynamite show on New Year's Eve 2005. Heath Herring was set to fight Yoshirio Nakao, but during the pre-fight stare-down, Nakao kissed the Texas Crazy Horse on the lips, causing Herring to freak out and knock him unconscious before the bout even started. Eesh. Number 7. Run, Forrest, Run. Forrest Griffin was supposed to be one of the toughest fights of Anderson Silva's UFC career, and was a significant step up in competition compared to Silva's previous opponent at 205, James Irvin. But Silva ran through the former Ultimate Fighter, winning and knocked him out with ease, causing Griffin to get up and run out of the Octagon after the fight. Number 6. Joe Rogan vs. a Bag of Ice. Joe Rogan is a stand-up comedian, so I usually go into a UFC event expecting him to make me laugh once or twice, but his verbal explosion over a bag of ice being ripped at UFC 109 was one of the best moments of his career. Number 5. Dan Henderson destroys Michael Bisping. When these two were coaches opposite each other on The Ultimate Fighter Season 9, Bisping did a lot of talking to try to get under Henderson's skin. Henderson repeatedly said he would finish things in the Octagon, and he just did that, landing a brutal right hand and giving us one of the most iconic pictures in MMA history. Number 4. Lesnar goes nuts at UFC 100. Brock Lesnar just looks like an intense dude, and they showed how insane he could get after he beat Frank Mir at UFC 100. Lesnar charged Mir after the fight, getting in his face and talking trash. During his post-fight interview, he made comments disrespecting the UFC sponsors and then proceeded to tell the world he might even get on my wife tonight. Number 3. Ken Shamrock will beat you into the living death. Prior to their first of three fights, Ken Shamrock and Tito Ortiz were at a pre-fight press conference when Shamrock gave us one of the best quotes in MMA history, telling Ortiz that if he wasn't ready, he would beat him into the living death. As funny as the quote is itself, Tito's insane laughter is what made the clip one of the best on the web. Number 2. Mark Coleman celebrates a bit too hard. When Mark Coleman won the 2000 Pride GP, he legitimately freaked out and started running around the ring like a madman. However, a misguided attempt to jump onto the ropes led him to falling flat on his back in a hilarious moment. Number 1. Hit him with your groin, Georges. UFC 100 was the biggest event in history of the UFC to that point, and the co-main event between Georges St. Pierre and Thiago Alves was a main attraction on the card. GSP was dominating the action, but in round 3 he tore his groin while grappling with Alves. When he came back to his corner and told coach Greg Jackson, Jackson came back with the now infamous "Hit him with your groin, George!" If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss our future videos.